Alright, hopefully Adventure doesn't shit out on us or the dropper. That would suck. My life would be ruined. You don't know how many years I've been waiting for this to come out. Let's do Adventure mode.
Alright. Where's that?
I think we're getting close to finishing. I think we'll be done within the day. Ooh.
There's a lever. Oh, God. Ooh, this is cool.
Oh, my God.
I fell.
Started to drop and I started to panic.
Oh my God, I hate this stupid. No, don't cheat me.
Okay.
Oh my God. Yeah, I'm just gonna die.
Let me make sure you die for sure, though.
Oh my God. I'm ready to adventure.
On our way.
Ooh. What the heck is that noise?
Ah.
Alright, welcome to what looks like the sleeping quarters or whatever. Living quarters, right?
Yeah.
And out here is where the noise comes in. Come over here.
I was gonna go over here first, though.
Let's check every- oh!
Did you find anything?
Look. Yeah, look. Come over here. He closes the door on.
Fugle snag.
Alright, look at this.
Me eat burger. What is this? What?
Oh God.
Oh.
Whoa. The lights turned off. Oh no. Fuck. Oh, what the hell?
In isolation?
Look.
What is it?
You can't see any of that?
Oh, it's a dead guy. I'm gonna hit the button.
Oh, Dr. A.
What? Wait, you're not locked in? Thank goodness. Now we don't have to wait 3 hours for the system to reboot.
We have to press button.
Do you think you can get to the generators in the mechanical room on the lower floor? You could probably exit from the oxygen shaft down the hall.
Alright, how do I do that?
It's probably the one that was closed beforehand. It's great
locked,
so
I hope. You have the key on you.
I got a key.
You got the key? How'd you... Oh, I got one too.
No, you don't.
When do we gotta get to the maintenance room, or what is it?
I'm not sure. I'm just kind of going this direction.
Oh, there's someone in here. No, it's just you.
Why don't you just go nowhere? Because it looks like it's going in a circle.
Yeah.
Yeah, it went in a circle.
We gotta go down.
Playing in the dark. Hanging out with my buddy twice. Who's lagging? Or technically it's me.
You're lagging.
Yeah, it's me.
Recreational room. That's not the way we're supposed to go. What is this?
This is literally alien isolation.
Research lab. Ooh, what is this? Experiments. What do we do here?
Maybe not.
We're supposed to turn on the generator.
He said, mechanical room. This is not the mechanical room.
No, it's not. We have to go all the way back. Mechanical generator. Oh, there's cool bits. Okay, upper level generator. Lower level generator. There we go. Sicko mode. That's cool.
Yeah,
oh yes, we did it. Cheers. Good, you got the power back on. Only problem is the rec room door is apparently malfunctioning. Somebody blocked the manual door behind me, so we still can't get out of here. You're the one around here, so we have to. So yeah, only so green and blue level doors. Go to my lab from the mechanical hallway. Okay, we know where the lab is, right?
Mm-hmm. Back the way we came.
I just remember Fat Pod. Fern album tulip. Okay. No, this is a research. It's not a lab.
From the mechanical hallway, then you'll need to go get my...
These keys. I remember seeing, like, lab. Wait, no, laboratory is lab.
Oh, I figured it out. Okay.
What? Oh.
It was...
Big brain.
F. A. T. P. O. D.
Oh, it opened.
It didn't open.
I got a research marker.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I don't know what that is, though.
So what do we don't have grab?
A key, but we don't... Wait, is that what we need? We have to go... We probably have to go back to the guy.
Yeah.
Yes, we're back.
I have it.
Okay, wait.
He's reading the code.
Thank you, just keep it there.
Yo, that's
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Hold it.
I don't have to change it to his face.
Go closer to him.
It didn't take everything he owned. I promise. Four, eight, 15, 16, 23, 42. Two shakes of a turkey's leg.
Wait, no. Alright, let's follow the Mr. Zombo.
Yeah, I'm assuming he's gonna be the...
Oh, we were, come with me. Yeah, we're here.
We're already here. Dummy. That was the plan.
This is like Half-Life 1.
Why? We're maintenance workers. Thank you very much. I'm not sure what happened to the power, but you need to go check with Mr. Gagarin to see if everything is okay up there.
Lift should be online again. Okay, that's probably... Where's the lift? Is this the lift? Yeah. This has to be the lift. Yep. That's cool.
Let's do it.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
This is cool.
It's really cool when it freezes every 5 seconds.
It's not for me.
Yeah,
it's great. Like very I'm shaky though. Yeah, this is cool. All right, we gotta go to Mr. Gherkin or something, head office. Go on. Oh, nice. Hello, boss.
We are maintenance worker. Excellent, excellent work. The power's back on. I know it had to have been you. Did your competence?
Oh, we're underwater. Maybe. People. No, we're
yeah.
not.
Anyway. Yeah, it looks like it. There's fishies.
No, I think it's just...
Every room's had it.
Decoration.
No, because other rooms have had it.
But you can see inside of it, then.
You have immediate access through orange level doors. You'll repeat... You'll nice. Report directly to Dr. Zombo. Certified names.
Communications, though. So that may be offline.
Now, how is he waiting for us?
Suit up and yes! head outside.
Super oh PA powers. Let's right. go, Avengers. Haha, it's not like it's haha, it's gonna go out again.
Where do we go again? No,
He said
not
keep
there.
It just in case it goes out again. It's gonna go out again. Just vote for the research team. We're doing research on scrub toilets. Ha 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 ha.
Bitch, we just got promoted.
Or do you want me to tell the whole place right now you peed your pants because you didn't have a nightlight during the power outage? What about the guy who's dead? Oh, that's our suit!
Is it?
That's our super suit. This is him on a good day. Just try to ignore him. Step into the glass box. I'm doing this. This is my dream. Oh, it's right here. This is...
Oh. Oh man. Oh, that's cool.
Did it level? Whoa! Alright, your turn.
You'll see.
Oh, that is the coolest thing in the world.
There you go. Oh.
No. Wait for me.
Alright, I will.
No, twice. Don't go on. No.
Oh my god, dude. Whoa, it's low gravity.
Oh, we're in space.
Yeah, I knew it. It was just decoration. It was like a fish tank.
There were a bunch of fish tanks then.
Oh yeah. My god.
Wow.
This is cool. What's up here? What are we supposed to do?
We have to find something.
Okay, we gotta find out what we needed.
I'm gonna go to that weird tower. To the Oh, that's the communication tower, of course. I don't know why we built a base on an asteroid unless we were mining.
Shouldn't you go soup and head outside and see what's going on over there? Just some, yeah, we gotta... Communications, that's what we need. So yeah, we gotta go there.
Well, it looks in good condition.
I wonder what planet we're on.
We're on an asteroid.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Jeez, it's so slow. What's in communications? Oh.
You're cleared. You're good to go. Let's go. Let's go, Lagman.